Thank you for making Channel 3 your first choice for news.